My name is Brittany. I'm 26 years old. I'm from Richmond Hill, and I am an articling student.
I'm Rania.
I'm Brittany. Nice to meet
you. Hi, nice to meet you, too.
Who did you bring?
This is my mom, Kendall.
Hi, Mom.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you, too.
My sister, Chloe.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
And my future sister-in-law, Victoria.
Perfect. And what kind of style are we looking for?
I think today we're going to be looking for a ball gown.
Okay.
Something with a dropped waist.
Okay.
Lots of tulle.
Sweetheart neckline.
Yes, sweetheart neckline.
I like the kind of Kate Middleton, Grace Kelly look.
A lot of beading?
Beading, yes, sparkle.
And what kind of wedding are we having?
It's a destination wedding.
We're actually having two wedding ceremonies. One will be an engagement party at a hall in Toronto with about 300 people, and the actual wedding will be down south in the Caribbean.
Not necessarily on a beach, but overlooking the beach.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Along those lines, yes.
And what kind of budget do you want me to stay under?
Under $5,000.
Okay, so I'm gonna take you in the room.
Okay, great.
I definitely want to focus on getting a ball gown today for my official ceremony down in the Caribbean. For the engagement party, I was looking more at a mermaid style dress, but I know that I can get a bit overwhelmed if I go in there thinking that I need to get two things.
So what's your priority for today?
My priority today will be the ball gown.
Perfect.
Yes.
Tell me about your fiance.
My fiance's name is Evan. He is 34 years old and he is in real estate. Evan is the perfect guy for me because he loves to have fun. We have the same interests. I'm extremely busy, and he always is supportive, has dinner ready for me if I've been in court all day. He's really, really helpful that way, and I don't think that most men are able to be as supportive as he is with me.
Rania searches for a sparkly ball gown fit for a princess.
All right, this is very close to what
okay.
you described.
Yes, absolutely.
It's a sweetheart neckline,
yeah.
Beading, yeah. Ruching, and a tulle poofy skirt.
Okay, perfect.
Brittany steps into a drop waist ball gown in rich crepe organza by Allure.
All right, Brittany, turn around.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh, I really like this one.
How do you feel?
I feel good.
I love that.
I like the hair up for sure.
All right.
So what do you think?
I like the skirt. I love the hoop. You know, I like a hoop.
Oh, yeah.
I love the idea of having a hoop when you're down at a destination wedding because you get a cool breeze throughout the dress, which I love.
Can I see the back? Oh, wow. Aww. That's gorgeous in the back.
It really is. It's definitely your style.
Yeah, I think it'll fit your destination wedding because you're not necessarily, it's not going to be dragging through the sand. We're probably going to be up on a patio of some sort, right?
Yeah. Yes.
How do you like it?
I don't feel as fantastic in it.
No?
No.
I think she's looking for something a little sexier as well as the fairy tale.
I definitely haven't had the moment yet.
I think I am the big no factor on this dress because I just can't picture myself getting married in it.
Moving on.
Brittany slips into a dramatic Yumi Katsura ball gown with a soft tulle skirt.
Hey, come in. Wow.
I don't think I love this. It's a beautiful dress. I just don't think it's doing anything for my body.
I look like a big sparkly snowball.
Maybe we'll just try another one.
Sure.
Okay.
I do not want to show them this dress.
All right, so we have a beaded torso this time.
Okay.
It's nice beading.
Yeah.
Tulle bottom.
Okay.
What do you think?
Just looking at it, I don't know if it's going to be the one. Maybe you could take my sister around the store and she could, like, grab something she sees because she usually picks out something that looks amazing on me. I don't know if that's possible.
Hey, sisters know the bride the most, right?
Now you just keep me on track with budget and everything so I don't
will.
Go crazy.
I will.
Brittany's really short, so she needs to be elongated. So I'm looking through all the dresses, trying to find one that Brittany will love, and I see this beautiful blush dress that I know is just gonna look killer on her.
Ooh. All right, this is Chloe's pick.
Oh, great.
And this can be strapless.
Okay.
And it's a sweetheart neckline.
Okay.
What do you think?
Yeah, I like it. I'll give it a try.
All right.
Sure.
Brittany tries on a Stella York blush ball gown.
Turn around.
Oh, really nice.
Wow.
I like this one a lot.
How does it feel?
Feels good. It feels the best one yet.
Oh,
I knew I'd like that one.
Oh, I love that one.
Wow. That's really beautiful.
I love the blush.
Imagine it like sunset.
The blush is beautiful for the beach. It's not a traditional wedding, so, you know, the color is really important.
They all really, really suit you, but you seem to be
torn a little bit. Yeah, no, you're not
just
crazy
like,
about
not
the
there
top.
Yet. What is it that's holding you back?
I don't know.
She loves the skirt. She loves the encrusted bodice. That's what she came in looking for. There's just something missing.
I haven't found something where I've sat and looked in the mirror and thought, oh my gosh, I look amazing in this. I love this.
You love it, but it's not the one that you want to wear?
No.
Okay.
Did you say that we were going to try on a mermaid?
I had brought in a mermaid just because I thought it might help cleanse your palate a little.
I don't get a good feeling when somebody from the entourage says we need a palate cleanser. That's not a good sign.
I'm the picky one.
Yes. See you later, Cinderella.
Time to switch it up and see how I feel in something different.
Brittany slips into a lace mermaid gown by Maury Lee.
All right, turn around.
Ooh, I like this one. Definitely feel sexier in this one. Now there's something different.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's
different again. Gorgeous. This dress is so gorgeous on Brittany. I love all the beading. I love the lace bodice. It really, really suits her, and it looks really classy.
Yeah, I like it. For the first time, I can see myself in a dress on my wedding day because it fits me perfectly.
Flowy and breezy and
beachy.
Wow.
Yeah. You think it's beachy?
And it suits
I think the bottom is.
Mom, what do you think? You think this is like a wedding dress, though?
I love it.
Or do you
it.
Still think like a ball gown?
I think Brittany is overwhelmed. This dress has perhaps cleansed the palate but taken us in the wrong direction. I think that this dress is more what she wants for her engagement party.
It's your dress. It's up to you.
Is this the dress for the wedding or for the engagement party?
I don't know. I'm so confused.
Sensing the bride's confusion, bridal stylist Joseph drops by to lend his support.
Wow, this is truly breathtaking.
I love this. I love the lace. I love the neckline. I wish this skirt was here. I love it. I do. I absolutely love it. But I think I'd be sad if I didn't do the ball gown. I think I would be disappointed.
Poor Brittany. Her head must be spinning right now. She doesn't know whether she should focus on her wedding gown or engagement dress. She won't be able to decide today.
We may have to try again.
You have to stick with your dream.
Yeah.
You look gorgeous.
That being said, I'm probably going to go home and dream about this one all the way back.
In her mind, the wedding is a fairy tale, and it's your chance to look like a princess.